Jerusalem is a holy city for all three Abrahamic religions, but the new plans are continuing despite objection from other countries. We are unable to feel anything but that we are on the brink of World War III. Really, we are seeing a picture that reminds us the word Homo homini lupus. We object to this picture that are being forced on us and other people. We always scream the world is greater than five, and when it comes to ensuring global security, these unjust, unfair practices, double standards, we always have criticism against these actions. We have never accepted UN Security Council controlling the world with five members. 196 members of UN should have a say in UN Security Council if we are looking for justice. And if UN is based on justice, we have to do what it necessitates. Instead of staying silent, instead of saying it's not our problem, we are opting to struggle against this. If there is a problem in the foundations of the world, the way to solve this problem is not a heavy hit of a hammer. You can solve the problems with hope, with dialogue, with struggle against persecution, with solidarity. It's sharing. At this juncture, we have to make a selection. Either we will eat each other and consume each other, or we will find solutions to each other's problem together.